I remember my father calling me. And he was so excited about the direction of the church. He said there was going to be an exodus, that the church had abandoned wrath, fire, and brimstone for God who offers peace, love, grace, and forgiveness. You'll find none of that here.
Shedding of blood. There is no forgiveness.